From the blue corner, Hoot Hoot. And from the red corner, Rickitude. Such energy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its attack rolls. Bam! It went down! Ariados is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ariados starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It went down! Arceus is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Judgment has been dealt! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Weavile is sent out. Hit! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Weavile starts to attack. Bam! Judgment has been dealt. It's down and out. Kingdra is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Arceus starts to attack. That hurt! Pounded by Draco Meteor! It's down and out! The battle has ended! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory!